There's a story that my daddy tells religiously, like clockwork every time he sees an opening in a conversation about the way things used to be. Well, I just roll my eyes and make a beeline for the door, but I'd always end up starry-eyed, cross-legged on the floor, hanging on to every word. Man, the things I heard. It was harder times and longer days, 5 miles of school uphill both ways. We were cane switch raised, dirt floor poor. Of course, that was back before the war. Yeah, your uncle and I made quite a pair, flying F-15s through hostile air. He went down, but they missed me by a hair. He'd always stop right there and say,
"That's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. That's a chin held high, the tear fall down. A gut sucked in, a chest stuck out like a small town flag a-flying. Or a newborn baby crying in the arms of the woman that you love. That's something to be proud of."
Son, graduate in college, that was mama's dream. But I was on my way to anywhere else when I turned 18. 'Cause when you got a fast car, you think you got everything. But I learned quick those GTOs don't run on faith. And I ended up broken down in some town north of L.A., working maximum hours for minimum wage. Well, I fell in love, next thing I know, the babies came and the car got slow. Sure do miss that old hot rod, sure save gas and them foreign jobs. Dad, I wonder if I ever let you down, if you're ashamed how I turned out. Well, he lowered his voice, then he raised his brow, said, "Let me tell you right now,
that's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. You don't need to make a million, just be thankful to be working. If you're doing what you're able and putting food there on the table and providing for the family that you love, that's something to be proud of.
Tracks shooting BBs at old beer cans, choking on the smoke from a lucky strike somebody lifted off of his old man. We were football flunkies, southern rock junkies, cranking up the stereos, singing loud and proud to "Give Me Three Steps, Simple Man" and Curtis Lowe. We were good, you know. Got some discount knowledge at the junior college where we majored in beer and girls. It was all real funny till we ran out of money and they threw us out into the world. Yeah, the kids that thought they'd run this town ain't a running much of anything. Just loving and laughing and busting our asses, and we call it all living the dream. These are my people, this is where I come from. We're giving this life everything we've got and then some. It ain't always pretty, but it's real. It's a way we were made, wouldn't have it any other way. These are my people. Well, we take it all week on the chin with a grin till we make it to a Friday night. And it's church league softball, holler about a bad call, preacher breaking up a fight. Then later on at the Green Light Tavern, well, everybody's gathering his friends, and the beers are pouring till Monday morning, and we start it all over again. And these are my people, this is where I come from. We're giving this life everything we've got and then some. It ain't always pretty, but it's real. It's the way we were made, wouldn't have it any other way. These are my people, we fall down and we get up. We walk around and we talk tough. We got heart and we got nerve. And even if we are a bit disturbed, woo, come on. My people, this is where I come from. We're giving this life everything we've got and then some. It ain't always pretty, but it's real. It's the way we were made, wouldn't have it any other way. Oh no, these are my people.